are students developing the liking to learn? The world over, students are studying without learning fundamental concepts. Life skills like creativity, teamwork, and leadership are lacking. Current education curriculum has no real application knowledge. Children must learn to explore, exercise their curiosity, and imagine new questions. Introducing Curiosity Gym. Curiosity Gym helps cater to this worldwide need through experiential learning activities, simulations, do-it-yourself tools, specially curated modules, and trained mentors. Curiosity Gym was set up in 2015 with a vision and mission to transform the outlook to learning, develop curiosity and engagement, catalyze creative confidence and innovation, be a leading provider of STEAM-based learning. Curiosity Gym presents a unique solution to satisfy and grow the innate curiosity in children. Hybrid online and offline learning. Curriculum focused on building scientific temper, experiential learning, mathematical thinking. Do-it-yourself based learning, emphasis on STEAM. What does Curiosity Gym offer? Interactive curiosity-based STEAM curriculum with a teacher's training platform and ready-made lesson plans for teachers. Instructor-led courses and mentorships. What you are seeing is some of the work done by our students during their mentorship. Our students have been placed at the best of colleges across US and the UK. Subscription-based access to courses, kits, videos, automatically graded assignments, and global competitions. Why Curiosity Gym? The founders at Curiosity Gym are engineers with a passion to encourage the curiosity and answer the questions faced by the students, to provide schools and teachers with the best-in-class tools to encourage scientific temper and problem-solving abilities. The founders are backed by a team of engineers, physicists, fabricators, linguists, and graduates from top universities like HBCSE, TIFR, IIT Mumbai, Virginia Tech, Stanford, and IIM Ahmedabad.
Curiosity Gym, which creates a lot of curiosity in different fields of science like physics, chemistry, biology.
For the enhancement of learning, we have tied up with number of expert agencies who conduct various workshops and training programs for our children.
I felt that if we could catch them young, if we could instill that curiosity about science, technology, engineering and mathematics at the age of 10 or 11, perhaps at least a few of them would show an inclination to do research work, to do invention at a later stage in life.
My project is on Magnus effect. This is called a cup glider. Take the two cups and put tape on it, and you have to make a chain of rubber band.
It can glide how much it wants till the wind is there.
When we release it, the air pressure goes down, and this, with the help of the air pressure which is down, goes up.
Nice and impressive to see our children at work, and they've learned so much of science, physics, and they're able to display. And the best part is that they're able to speak with so many people and engage people who are coming. So it's really nice. All efforts put together, children, teachers, love you.
No, it is very nice what the kids have done. Their talent is really showing what they have learned. Even down, we saw the maths and science projects.
To know how Curiosity Gym brings alive this blend of education and technology, call us, email, or WhatsApp.